Okay, D-Day, tractor is being delivered this morning from 7 to 7:30. Plan is at 8 o'clock to start it digging. I'm completely freaked out, trying to trust, but I still have that fear. But that's, right now I can tell you that's why this is happening. I'm being forced to do something so I can get on the other side of it and see how God came through. And hoping tomorrow my video is me telling you about that miracle. So that's all I can say for today. I'll get back to you.